Things are never gonna be the same now. I mean, look at this. You got aliens. You got big green guys tearing down buildings. When I was a kid, I used to draw cowboys and Indians.
Actually, it's Native American, but...
Yeah, tell you what, though. Ain't bad, is it?
No, yeah. Kid's got a future.
Yeah, well... We'll see, I guess.
You can't saw through that stuff. These alien bastards are tough. You gotta use the stuff they use. See?
All right.
Oh, hey! Glad you could join us, afternoon.
Yeah, my alarm didn't go off.
Yeah, your alarm.
Look, just go stack that armor plating like I asked. This is a huge deal for us.
Attention, please. In accordance with Executive Order 396B, all post-battle cleanup operations are now under our jurisdiction. Thank you for your service. We'll take it from here.
Who the hell are you?
Qualified personnel.
Look, I have a city contract to salvage all this, okay, with the city.
I apologize, Mr. Toombs, but all salvage operations are now under our jurisdiction. Please turn over any and all exotic materials that you've collected, or you will be prosecuted.
Ma'am, what am I... Oh, please. Come here, Rita, come on. Look. I bought trucks for this job. I brought in a whole new crew. These guys have a family. I have a family. I'm all in on this. I could lose my house.
I'm sorry, sir. There's nothing I can do.
Maybe next time, don't overextend yourself. What'd you say?
Yeah. He's right. I overextended myself.
Put him down. If you have a grievance, you may take it up with my superiors.
Your superiors? Who the hell are they?
The joint venture between Stark Industries and the federal government, the Department of Damage Control, will oversee the collection and storage of alien and other exotic materials.
So none of the assholes who made this mess are getting paid to clean it up?
Yeah, it's all rigged.
Experts estimate there are over 1,500 tons of exotic materials scattered throughout the tri-state area.
Hey, Chief. We still have another load from yesterday. You're supposed to turn this in, right?
I ain't hauling it.
It's too bad. We could have made some pretty cool stuff from all that alien junk.
I tell you what. Let's keep it. The world's changing. It's time we change too.
Mason.
Business is good.
It's home.
Who you talking to?
No one. Just making a little video of the trip.
You know you can't show it to anyone.
Yeah, I know.
Then why are you narrating in that voice?
Because it's fun.
Fun.
So, why'd they call you Happy?
Come on. I'm not carrying your bags. Let's go.
Hey, should I go to the bathroom before?
There's a bathroom on it.
Whoa, no pilot. That's awesome.
Is that where you're gonna sit?
Yeah.
Is it your first time on a private plane?
My first time on any plane. Should it be making that noise?
No one has actually told me why I'm in Berlin or what I'm doing. Something about Captain America going crazy.
This is you.
Oh, we're neighbors?
We're not roommates. Suit up.
Okay, Peter, you got this.
What the hell are you wearing?
It's my suit.
Where's the case?
What case? What? I thought that was a closet. This is still my room.
No, please.
My room is way bigger than...
Goddamn.
Oh, I found the case. A minor upgrade. Oh! Oh, my God.
Put it on.
What the... this is the coolest thing I've ever seen.
Let's go.
But, yeah, well, I don't understand. Is it for me? Happy, wait. This is insane. Look at this thing. Look at the eyes. This is the greatest day of my life.
Let's go.
Okay. Okay, there's Captain America, Iron Man, Black Widow. Whoa, who's that new guy? Oh, that's me. I gotta go.
Hey, everyone.
Okay, so the craziest thing just happened, right? I started a fight with Captain America, and I stole his shield, and I threw it at him, and I'm... What the hell? He's big now. I gotta go. Hang on. It was the most amazing thing that's ever happened. So Mr. Stark was like, hey, Underoos! And I just sort of flipped in, and I stole Cap's shield, and I was like, hey, what's up, everybody? And then...
Hey, just a second. Coming.
Hey.
We have thin walls here.
What, are you doing a little video diary? It's all right.
I told him not to do it. He was filming everything. I'm going to wipe the chip.
Hey. You know what? We should make an alibi video for your aunt anyway. You ready?
An alibi?
Sure. Yeah, get in the frame. Okay. Hey, May. How you doing? What are you wearing? Something skimpy, I hope. Forget that's inappropriate. All right, let's start over. You can edit it.
Mm-hmm.
3, 2, 1. Hey, May. My gosh. I wanted to tell you what an incredible job your nephew did this weekend at the Stark internship retreat. Everyone was impressed.
Come on! It's a friggin' merge, I'm sorry.
This is because you're not on Queens Boulevard. See, Happy is hoping to get bumped up to asset management. He was former head of security, and before that he was just a driver.
It was a private conversation. I don't like joking about this. It was hard for me to talk to you about.
No, seriously, was he snoring a bunch?
All right, here we are. Anyway.
Whoops. Happy, can you give us a moment?
You want me to leave the
car?
Why don't
you grab Peter's case out of the trunk?
I can keep the suit?
Yes, what we were just talking about. Do me a favor, though. Happy's kind of your point guy on this. Don't stress him out. Don't do anything stupid. I've seen his cardiogram. All right?
Yes.
Don't do anything I would do. And definitely don't do anything I wouldn't do. There's a little gray area in there, and that's where you operate.
What, does that mean that I'm an event?
No.
Is it?
Seventh floor.
I can take that up. You don't have to take it.
You're going
to
take it?
I can take that.
Thank you.
So when's our next step? When's our next retreat, you know? Like,
what, next mission?
Yeah, the missions.
We'll call you.
Well, did you have my numbers?
No, I mean, we'll call you. Like, someone will call you.
Oh.
All right?
From your team.
Okay. That's not a hug. I'm just grabbing the door for you. We're not there yet. Bye.
I'm gonna call.